This is the world's smallest and simplest electric train, which runs on its own without any external force. And it will keep running like this, which looks pretty cool. This is a non-insulated copper wire, which you can easily make at home. First of all, you need to take a non-insulated copper wire, which you need to make like this. After this, we need two neodymium magnets and a battery. Then you need to stick both the magnets to the battery like this. And that's it, our simple electric train is ready.